Yo, ever since you left, you've been out of sight. Girl, I wanna know the truth, just so I can tell you what's on my mind. What's up, I've been calling you, it seems like I can't get to you. Thought I was good, yet I'm feeling blue.
Okay, so let's get into it. So, if you're making, like, something, like, if you haven't gone to the Nether like I did, then you should just build out of oak wood, but I already did, and I like blue. Basically, if you want to get close to the real hobbit, then this is the tutorial for that. And if you don't want to get it close, this one's going to be close. You can just make it either way. So you can make it as big as you want. I usually make this four blocks. So make that four blocks, maybe five if you want to. Make that twice, and another five blocks. This twice, then another five blocks. Yep, and then just keep on doing it all the way around. And then you'll have that type of shape. If you want to make it bigger, you can make this as big as you want. Mine I'm pretty sure is bigger, but like I said, you can make it as big as you want. So then, also you might want to get slabs to decorate the inside. I didn't really do that, but just think about it. So then just start building up. Build up at least like two for the first one. You'll see for the doorway. That'll be something a little specific. So keep on building two up like this. Don't worry, you will see where the window comes in. If you want it to look natural, just trust me. If you don't want it to look natural, look like just like basically, you'll see. So then, next, what you want to do is place another layer just like this, only on the edges though. Usually, you should make this a little bit bigger, but so you can make it as big as you want. I could care less, yes. And so then, go around again. This will be the last time. Trust me, this is not an ideal size. There's a bunch of way better sizes, but yes. Oh wait, yeah, that's because that's three. So then, yeah, okay. So don't worry. That should be, I forgot. Yes. So then, go around, and then just fill it in. Fill it all the way in. So now you want to go inside and just get rid of all four. And then you want to make sure that you have enough dirt, trust me. I thought I had enough dirt, but trust me, I needed five stacks to cover just my house. It's quite a lot, trust me. Then fill this in. It can be as big as you want. If it's like giant, then it's usually not gonna work. I'd say it's best like at this size or the size of my house. I mean, really any size is good, but the bigger it gets, the more less hidden it gets. And I don't know if you want hidden, but also a good thing to light up is like shroom lights or glowstone, because as long as you put them like on the roof, then remember you're gonna put dirt there, so it doesn't really matter. So then, once you have that, you can do the, add the interior after. That, and then that. Okay, so then, you want to start right here. You start covering it up in dirt. First, do it perfect, and then I'll show you how to do it if you want to make it natural. But then also, make sure you stick around. I'll put up the times to when I start doing it natural. Or, if you want to skip natural, I'll put up the time to when I'm done with natural. But, yeah. Because I'm going to show you how to do the fireplace and all that. So, just cover basically everything in dirt. Okay, so then make sure you like add that. And usually you should put a sapling on it, and don't worry about, in like, I'd say a couple days, the tree, if the grass will grow. But yeah, I'd say it looks better if you put a tree on it. It makes it look more natural and stuff. Yeah. And also like my house, because it was kind of another thing to think about it. I put a one of the blue vines going through the whole thing. And then also, one of the good ideas is just keep on going down if you want to have it multiple stories. So that's what you want if you don't want natural. So the times are up now to skip natural. If you want to make it look natural and good, stick around. Okay, 20 seconds. Okay. So, if you want to make it natural, basically, just first you want to add like this little layer. So yeah, make a little layer around it. Make sure you leave like a little bit of blocks like that. So then just keep on doing that. Maybe some blocks that stick out like kind of like that. And then some blocks that kind of go up, I'd say. And then, yeah, just keep on doing that around. Kind of just make it look messy, like an actual dirt hill, which is what we're going for right now. Just make it look kind of weird, too. But also make it look kind of natural, too. You want to do that. So, like, if there's some here, you want to put some right there. And then, like, right there. And that one's gonna go like that, and then that. So there's like the first layer, then you wanna start doing the other layers, which just like kinda cover in some of these. Just, yeah, do this randomly, just in random places. Yeah. And then, it should kinda start to look natural. So once it's looking natural, then on the top, then you wanna, you have to wait till the grass grows over it, which I will speed up the process of that. You'll just have to wait. So, so then this, I'm pretty sure it's cheating, so I might not want to do this. But yeah, so then it'll grow. And then once it's growing, you just bone meal it. Try and bone meal it everywhere so it looks natural. And you can put in the, yeah, so you can bone meal it if you don't want it to be natural, or if you do. Yeah. And you kind of want to bone meal it around the hobbit, just so it doesn't look weird. Okay, there we go. So yeah. And then, now is where we want to kind of decorate the inside a little bit. Now just add like that. Just make it look nice around the edges. And yeah, so then after that, that's almost done with inside. I don't know where you want to put your fireplace. I recommend it in this corner, but yeah, so you usually want to build it, the Hobbit, a little bit higher, like by one block, but yeah, it's completely fine. And you can also make it bigger, but yeah, so then for the fireplace, you want to get just some brick and brick. And then you also want to get crimson trapdoor. You can use any trapdoor, but crimson usually looks the best because it's red. And then remember, we can just put all this because it's already blended in. And then just do this. And then pow, and pow. So make sure you do this because they'll see it no matter what. Then just do that. You can do it however you want. Yeah. And then just add this. And I would prefer campfire because those give off smoke. But if you don't want to, you could totally use normal fire. Oh, and then if you want to add some decorative, it looks like a brick's gone, another brick's gone. And then don't really do the stairs. And then another brick's gone right there, or right there. Just looks better, makes it look just a little bit better. Those are the final touches. So yeah. Then you want to put the campfire, and you want to see where the smoke goes. And you want to build the trapdoors as high as the smoke goes. So there is the fireplace, and then you want to, usually you don't have to, but sapling, and I just had to sapling right there. If you want to do it quick, I just add some bone meal, and then yeah. Yeah, and then so after that, you, but yeah, so then here is the window. So you want to get a lot of dirt for this. Mm-hmm. So then you want to get glass panes. Well, glass panes are the best, but yeah, so. Mm-hmm. Which is obvious. But yeah, so then you can just put some mine over here. Make sure you also have whatever wood you want. Usually you want to make it wiggly. If you don't want to make it wiggly, that's fine, but it usually looks best wiggly. And then also you can also like interiorly around it. So like right here, just
alright guys, let's go to our little try-through.
Okay. And then add like flowers right there or something, and then also you could make it look more natural right here. Then yeah, place it like that, and then just make look more natural right here. And yeah, so hope you guys enjoyed. And peace. Well, let me show you. You could put fences here, or you don't have to. But yeah, so that's it, and goodbye.
Let's go.
Yeah, dude, I know.